wish I could turn you back into a stranger.
Bro. This is our current sink situation.
So we came to Waimea.
Got no one here.
Literally,
yeah.
Like, hey, I'm gonna get that surfer. Oh my god, I got it. Can we get it?
Yeah.
Hold on. Stay here for a little. I think we're gonna tan. And then we're gonna head back to the house and rinse off a little, and then we're gonna go to the airport to pick up. Look, we're gonna go pick up our friend Morgan from the airport around 10 p.m. And then we're gonna drop her off, and then we'll see what else.
Maybe we'll watch a scary movie.
Scary movie again? I can drive if you want.
Then we'll be with Morgan, so it's like they're not gonna be weird.
Yeah. Oh my god. Those people are literally getting. Oh my god. Hold on. Go, go, go.
Aww. Yeah, somebody teach me and Emma how to surf.
Literally teach us how to surf.
Follow your dreams. Yeah.
Get attacked by the water. Maybe that one. Yeah. No, like.
Oh. I can hardly feel anything. I hardly feel anything.
A poor little fish. Oh no, hopefully the water comes up. I don't want to touch it. Oh my god, I feel so bad. Okay, you'll go back in, I promise. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Do I touch it? Oh my god, just roll down! Okay, here we go. Okay, why all of a sudden it's slowing down? I don't understand. Oh my god, I feel so bad. I don't know what to do. Water, please come get him. For it. Oh my, why did all the waves all of a sudden come down? It's rolling down, but literally he keeps getting closer in the water. He's backing up. Okay, this one, please take it with you. Please take it with you. Yes! Yes! Okay, now let's hope it's gone. Oh my god, hopefully he's still wet.
We came to another state beach. We're gonna walk around and see because it's kind of packed. I don't know if you guys can really see. What time is it?
5:31.
Yeah, it's 5:31. We still have some time to go pick up. We did get Starbucks on the way here.
We live out in our old van.
Okay.
Travel along across this land. Me and you.
Area. Aww.
And we'll end up hand in hand. Somewhere down on the sand. Just me and you.
There's cute boys over there. How pretty is that? Go home. maybe shower, rinse off. Actually, no, I didn't really get dirty. To the point where I have to like rinse off. Cause we still have to go pick up Morgan. So I think I'm gonna shower after we get back.
I might even just shower tomorrow.
Yeah, cause of Cameron and...
Cameron and Cooper.
In the 5 years,
mine is gonna be you. Just kidding.
No, she's
10 years apart.
She's definitely not kidding. 10 years apart.
I'm joking. I'm being exaggerated. It took me so long.
I literally ate shit right now. That was so embarrassing.
I know. Yeah. I'm like, should we just get food while we're out and then eat like once we get home?
I don't know. Like, I don't.
Maybe we can get food while we go to get her and then like park and eat it somewhere.
Okay.
And then get her.
Well, because I was thinking. I literally almost ate it and my poor toe is covered in poop. I have to rinse off my toe because there's mud literally all over it. So. That's good enough. Okay. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen.
What do you call me?
No, I said let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Talking to my friends.
They said
but
Lindy
I don't
Dama.
Have on here.
I was like, who is Lindy Dama?
Look how pretty. Aww. Wait, that's literally so pretty. Made it back home. Let me pop. Emma just took a body shower. I think I might, maybe, I don't know. What time is it? It's like,
did I leave my leggings in your
room? Yeah. We are maybe gonna get food and then go pick up Morgan. We're gonna leave probably a little early just to like, just be on that side for a little. In Honolulu, our plan and goal is to actually go to sleep as soon as we get back and wake up early.
Yeah.
Is that gonna happen?
Yes.
Yes, it is. It is. Wait.
Cat and dog fight, y'all. Oh no. Get him, Toby. Get her. We got your money on, bro. Toby for sure. Yeah. Look at that. Oh, dinosaur style. Dinosaur style. Hey.
Hey. Guys, guys. Be nice to each other.
Oh my god! He's...
Oh,
guys, okay, cut it out!
Yeah.
Got your way.
We're all ready. I'm gonna put gas in the car first and then get food and then start heading to the airport. Man, my phone that 10% has stopped it. Oh, it kept it going. But yeah, this is the current situation. Hopefully we make it in time. I mean, it's only like what? Map it out to the airport right from here. I think it's like 21 minutes with... Yeah, huh? That's what Lizzie said?
Yeah, literally 21 minutes.
21 minutes to the airport, so... Oh, it's kind of chilly.
We stopped and we got McDonald's. It's currently 9:18. And about let me wrap it out.
On the
thing. Oh, on the thing.
Can you vlog Sammy?
Huh?
Yeah, a little. Okay, he texted back.
Girl, why? Oops.
No, because I want to go on the,
here, put this in there,
on the maps real quick.
You're fine. It's in the edge. Up there. Up. There you go.
Okay.
Why? What did he say?
Hold on. I didn't even check. Okay. I just saw
no,
that.
It's
he...
fine. Just leave it. It's just the way you went. That was bad.
I get to 7. Oh! We're literally going to get there at like 9:40, bro.
Oh.
Yeah. So. And if it, yeah. Wait. 9:18.
It's a 17. Oh my god, it's a 17-minute drive. It dropped. It used to be 20. Oh, because we're closer now. Anyways, we're gonna eat our food and then we'll start heading out. Cause I mean, she's not gonna really like hop out of the plane exactly at 9 o'clock. I mean, 10 o'clock, because it's landing there at 10 o'clock. So it's like there's still time, you know. And then we're gonna just awkwardly be waiting there. So.
You're okay to drive though, right?
Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna drive to the airport because I don't like airports, so. Actually, I don't mind, but. Make that bitch work! Okay, guys. Anyway.
Sorry, guys.
We're gonna start going. Yeah, we should have brought hand sanitizer because you touched the nasty ass knob. Anyway.
I really don't fucking care.
You? Fucking disgusting. We had to come back home because we forgot Morgan's watch. I grabbed her water bottle and the charger. Grab the charger because her phone's on always. Phone is always like, I can't breathe.
Got them. You got the watch?
Yeah. And now we're gonna go back and. I think this was her, right? It was the one up by the plant. So we made it to the airport.
Yeah, there's a speed limit at the airport.
I don't know.
Probably like 20.
Yeah. We're gonna look for Morgan now. She says she's in column 61.
Yeah. It's a good ways down. I think I like to see if there's a
way. She's probably like over there where the cops are at, bro.
Yeah.
So we.
Oh god. I'm sorry. Oh, I thought I almost deleted Angie's messages. I was like,
so we just dropped off Morgan. I didn't really want to record because we were talking about juicy shit. So.
Yeah.
That information can only be kept between us three at the moment. So that's why I didn't record her. Now we're heading back home. Gonna knock out.
Hopefully, and then, I'm not tired at all.
I know.
One-nighter.
Oh my god, you literally can't see.